Zhuang and Yaman returns to Italy. The latest photo of the famous Turkish actor with Tina Cipollari. The popular actor Zhuang Yaman is now back in Italy and posted a photo with Tina Cipollari, the Turkish actor of the super hit romantic comedy series Daydreamer and the columnist of Men and Women of Canal 5 took a souvenir selfie. The Italian fans say that the famous actor has returned to Italy for the recording of A Post-Up Birthday, where he will make an appearance as a guest on the first evening, while others claim that Zhuang Yaman visited the studios of Men and Women after recording of There Is Mail for You. Whatever the actual reasons are, it is obvious that the popular Turkish actor is a true fan of Italy. He himself has always declared that he loved Italian fans and their country. And as we know, he studied at the European High School learning the Italian language. Zhuang Yaman and Poland together in reality. The actress Kimia Gökçe Aytaç has acted with Zhuang Yaman many times as well. The famous Zhuang Yaman, the star of Daydreamer, the highly successful Turkish drama series broadcast on Channel 5, has a strong bond with the beautiful actress Poland, Kimia Gökçe Aytaç. Zhuang and Kimia posted a photo on their social media accounts with a hashtag of their names and a heart. Could it be that the two are romantically into each other? Perhaps we'll find out on Sunday on LA 5 during the special broadcast dedicated to actor Zhuang Yaman. The actress Kimia Gökçe Aytaç has acted several times alongside Zhuang Yaman. Kimia has also a role in the gold film signed Bey Yanlış series, playing Irem Doğan, a lawyer who will do anything to ruin the lives of Ezgi, Ozan Gürel, and Oscar, Zhuang Yaman. Zhuang Yaman's film with Ferzan Özpetek. After being photographed in the company of the well-known Turkish naturalized Italian director Ferzan Özpetek, Zhuang Yaman reveals his real encounter with the director to Verisimo Studios. Moreover, the famous Turkish actor shared these words during his exclusive interview on the program conducted by Sylvia Tufanen, broadcast on Canal 5 on Saturday, 10 October 2020. "I met the director Ferzan Özpetek in Rome and he was very nice," the Turkish star tells the cameras of Verisimo. "We spoke many times on the phone, but we had never seen each other in person. We hope we can do something nice together, maybe a movie. There is the intention and the will to do so, but for the moment, nothing can be said, it is still early." Hence, needless to say, we hope to see the famous actor soon also in a movie on the big screen.